Okay, my friends, so it's day one, and today's day five. Let's play with Cluck. Foxhorn's new start. Okay, Foxhorn's new at 5 o'clock. It's a beer on Stunner Hall. You knew I got that mail from Stunner Hall from Texas. It's been a while since we've talked about the weather and this type of severe threat for us here, but it's important to be weather ready throughout the weekend. Our risk is slight for Dallas and Fort Worth, but we have towards the Red River. From Cloud, they record. Come on! I did it. Oh no, I heard it. Ooh! Ooh! Sticker! Ooh, I put a sticker in it. Oh, and it didn't work. Oh, that. It's a roller sticky. Thunderstorm. Ooh. Okay, so okay, now let's do it now. Oh no. Okay, let's do it. Okay, cut them. Okay, there's one more mail now. My diaper didn't hold up. I don't want this thing. Okay, so we got our main story. The shore is an eagle. I'm an old boy, I'm hard. Long as you're not taking him. Now look at the more colors you can see. I'm so funny. And then, take the sheer, but I don't think there's no light. Place that here, and I broke the paper now. I broke it. Oh no, I didn't. No, I did it. Not. That's a long time. No. Yeah. Okay, I got ruined. Ah.
A 20-year-old garlic woman was shot and killed in her front yard early this morning as she arrived home from work.
Oh no! I finally ruined it. Fine. Oh no.